This is how to remove the CTA box. Inside of your extra settings, here's this code right here. Style.callToActionBox, bracket, display, colon, none, semicolon, bracket, style with a forward slash beginning of style. This will hide the call to action box on both pages.